Shalom, peace, two fingers. It's the foul mouth, Kahan Tazadaq, and this is Tazadoctrine, hashtag Tazadoctrine. He that is asking is as king. Worthy of repeating, he that is asking is as king. Questions are powerful. I bet you didn't know if you're asking questions, the assumption is that you're asking them because you wish to know the law with the intent of keeping it. If you don't ask questions, then the assumption is that it's because you comprehend the law already. So by asking questions, you're taking power. You put the other person in the position where they have to protect their claim in order to have their demands met. If they refuse or are unable to answer the questions you pose, then what? Then they are ignorant of the truth and in no position to execute a mandate. Do you understand? So start asking questions. Question authority. The questions voiced with authority and tempered with compassion, pointing to their weakest points of their claim, are your most powerful weapons against their demands. What's really essential about questioning government officials, government agents, is they're fun. Are you feeling frustrated with the government officials or policy? Call up one of them. Start asking some questions about their de facto government. Ask them questions that they can't answer. Why? Because this compels them to ask their supervisor these questions. And if those persons are busy defending their powers by asking questions, then they're not exercising power. All the power in words is actually reflected back with a question. Questions establish authorities and control. You ever wonder why cops and lawyers always ask you questions? You ever wonder that? Answer every government official with one of your own questions. Don't make statements, right? Make sure you point out their weakest points. William Pitt said, necessity is the plea for every infringement on human liberty. It is the argument of tyrants. It is the creed of slaves. Now I have a question for you. Can a person in a legal entity represent you without your consent? La'a, meaning no.